Hey everyone, I'm back to bring you guys a brand new episode on the Summit of Doom 2 Hell on Earth, and it's going to be brought to you guys by GameAnyone.com. So I'm still here at the Industrial Zone, and I've made a few couple of progresses, but I just can't seem to get to the other side of this level and grab that red key card from last episode. But at least let me just take out these guys over here then. At least to this, let my presence be known over there. Okay, and I see there's also a chain gunner here. Let's take him out. You know, despite this map being called Industrial Zone, it doesn't really look like an industrial zone to me. It honestly seems like just a generic 3D map level, which is what it is. I mean, this is Doom we're talking about here. This game was released in the early 90s, but I don't see no, smoke coming out of buildings and crap like you would see. Okay, let me grab these shells. Okay, so I grabbed this health. Okay, good. There's the red key card, but I can't get to the damn thing. Let me grab this. All right, good. Oh God, not in the lava, jeez. All right then, well, I've been to every area over here except the lava. And let me go this way here because I'm not in the mood to deal with the chain gunner. So screw it, I'll just go ahead and I'll go onto the lava, all right? Okay, hopefully I'll find something. I see a shielding suit, some cell energy packs. Oh, a portal! Okay, good, a portal. Alright then. And I see a BFG, 9000. Don't I already have one? Apparently I don't have one. That's weird. Alright then. So it looks like this is a trap. Just because of how it's positioned and such. Alright, they're fine. I might as well go ahead and spring it. Oh, shit! Oh, no! Oh, damn it! Baron of Hell. Ugh, Christ. Well, at least I know what I'm dealing with. So let's just go back over there. After I regain some health, of course. I need some more health. I don't feel comfortable going up against a bearing of hell with 7% of health. We're gonna find some more health packs. Let me check over here. Maybe there was a health pack over here at this area. Right, there is one right there, but I can't reach it. Oh, but here's one right here. There we go, back to 100. Okay, good. So now I can just go ahead and go to that one area and take out that Baron of Hell. I wonder if there's actually any more enemies than that Baron of Hell. I say that because, wow, I didn't even take any damage from the lava, nice. I say that because, I don't know, Baron of Hell seems too easy, especially if you have a BFG. But anyway, let's just go ahead and, oh, never mind. Okay, I see there's also a Pain Elemental tier 2. Okay, I'm not liking this. I'm being in a close 8 space and area. Not to mention, I only had one shot of a BLG. Or BFG, not BLG. Crap. Good. Ugh, damn it! Damn those lost souls. You're better off on a guy's skin as a tattoo. Okay then, I'm gonna have to try again. And just to be sure that I don't have to do all this whole gathering health crap, I'll go ahead and I'll save once I'm... Oh, I wanted to get that health pack. But 87% should do it. Let's scratch that, 97% should do it. But I'll go ahead and I'll save. Once I get next to the BFG. There we go. See, right there. So let me go ahead and save this mess. And then I prepare for war. Well, I'm already in a war. I think the right for war should be battle. God. Come on. Take him out. Take him out. Take him all out, Doom guy. As long as those guys are in that area, I'm fine. Come on, take out the Pain Elemental. Okay, good. Pain Elemental's dead. Only 2% of health, but... Ah, shit. Alright. Okay, good. Go this way here. Let's take out the Barons of Hell first. Or those Pain Elementals will do. Stay the hell away from me. Damn it, they're just all over the place. Might as well grab the key card. Oh, and I see there was a health too. I'll take that as well. Okay, hold on. I think I got it now. Okay, good. I think everything's under control. Shit. Come on. Oh, damn it! Oh my god. Oh my god, I might just rage quit. That is just annoying. It's just a closed area. Jesus Christ. Baron of Hell has an automatic advantage here. I don't have much ammunition for the BFG, but at least I've taken out the thing. Okay, good. Finally, thank God. I am saving this mess. Okay, good. I think there might be another pain elemental, because that one didn't respond out. Yep, see this one right here. Nope. Put you right there in that closed space, asshole. Okay, good. And I'll grab that health pack. Alright, I'm fine now. Hit that switch to get myself out of here. Well, I did not want to start the first 15 minutes of this episode like that. I wonder if anyone else actually had problems with that the first time, too. I mean, of course someone actually had problems the first time, honestly. But I wonder, like, if they did it, died numerous times as well. Ooh, grab the armor, even though technically that was probably a waste because I already had enough as it is. Give me that super spear. I'm assuming I have to go around then. So let me do that. Okay, let's see here. Just keep going down this way. The hell? Oh, shit. Oh, 16% of health, huh? Hopefully I'll be able to get to the supercharge, and it looks like I will. Okay, good. There we go. That way I didn't have to just backtrack and go all the other way. Okay, so let's see. I got a yellow key card, so that's something. Let's go for this portal. Okay. Actually, I'm glad that I went for the portal again. I'll still shoot a Gatling gun. There we go, yeah. Just take out these guys. I forgot how good the Gatling gun is, in all honesty. And I need a red key card to open this door. Okay then, so looks like I can get to the other area, but I'm gonna need to like backtrack once I get the red key card. So, in other words, I got some work cut out for my... Let's do this. Okay, let's see here. What can I do here? Can I jump? Looks like I could leap a Faithfit over there from this angle. I think. The hell did you come from, buddy? This came out of nowhere. So here goes. Let me see here. Good! I'm on the other side, finally. Okay, and I see there's... I can't go through that area despite me having a yellow keycard. There should be a switch, though. So I guess I can go through here now. Boy, would I give the half the ammunition for the BFG right now. Goddamn chain gunner! Kill him! Thank you! Damn, that was annoying! Chain gunner was just all the way up there. I just couldn't really get to him. I mean, I could switch weaponry to get to a weapon that could have a better chance of taking it out, but while I'm doing that, there's a good chance he's going to keep hitting me with the Gatling gun. Well, then I could have easily just moved out the way, right? Well, he's up that high, so he's got a pretty good area of view. Then there's also the other chain gunners that are around here. Let me save right now before I die. Damn chain gunners can just kiss my ass. Okay, let me try again. Screw it, I'll just go in here. Damn it! How many times have I died, I wonder? It's just I have low health. I can't even fight back. God, those chain gunner placements are just unforgiving. Oh, and apparently there were two more. Hold up, wait a minute, people. Save it again. Just gonna save it. Ha! Nice try, asshole. Oh. Damn it! Go take me through, please. Give me a health pack. Health pack! Damn it! Oh my god, don't tell me I got myself stuck here. This level's really starting to become a nuisance to me. Okay, it's... Shit. Okay, I'm gonna have to do some hit and run tactics here. Oh, that's just perfect. Oh, save it. Wait, hold on a second. Now I save it, because then I would have been stuck in a loop. See, this shit's gotten annoying. Because there's health packs around the damn area, but it's like, it's pointless because my health will be depleted so fast because of these enemies that are just all over the damn place. They're in narrow areas where I rarely have any chance to move. Goddamn chain gunners aren't helping. God, these goddamn things are annoying. Fuck these chain gunners. Okay, well, at least I can go through here now. Pain into mentals. Okay, saving. God. Hold up. Don't I have ammunition for my plasma gun? That seems to be the better option. Oh. Sorry, I actually had something in my eye while I was switching weaponries. Really, door? Aw, you dick. Come on now. What the hell? Oh my god, these deaths. Okay, that was my fault. I was hesitant on shooting the rocket launcher. Okay, stick with the super shotgun, screw it. Die. Okay, good. Stop here and save. A chain gunner? Oh my god, this level is just killing my ass. Where's the chain gunner? Let him come to me, actually. Screw you, asshole. Damn it! My god. Come on now, for Christ's sake. Okay, I admit I did not do smokes. Okay, good, that's one. Got you, motherfucker. No, no, shit, no. Okay, there we go. See? Saved it. Okay, I'm not too worried about that one because honestly, Okay, good. Taking out those two. Goddamn chain gunners, I'm a pain in my ass. Finally a berserk. Okay, good. So I'm back at full health. Ugh, god, that was the harshest deaths I had to go through in a row. Thank god I saved it and checkpointed. Ooh. These goddamn enemies are just fucking relentless. Ugh. Okay, let's see. I need a blue key card to open this door. Oh my god. This game. Oh. Okay, well then, shit. I got the yellow key card, but it's pointless because I don't have a blue key card. And I need the blue key card, unfortunately, which is probably behind the red key card. And I need the red key card to. Gah! Okay, well, let's see. There's. Oh, an Aragnetron. Okay, well, you know what? I'm glad I got this stuff here. Hopefully I'll find something that can help me out here, other than that stuff. Okay, so I'm back here. Okay, fine. What if I go the other way then? The other area. Because if I can go the other area, I mean the other side of the area I was on previously. That's what I'm trying to say. Crap. Okay. It has to be. Go through here at least. Oh, good. Health packs. Oh, goody. Demons. And shy. Get. Ha! Go for it. Yes, got it. Take the shielding suit. Thank you very much. Okay, good. Okay, well, okay, good, finally. What the hell? Damn, that Hell Knight scared actually startled the shit out of me. I just didn't see it coming. I was in a corner and it was dark and shit and what? I am dying like a storm. Okay then. No. But don't lose the water. Maybe. Wait, don't I have my rocket launcher? Ooh, I could use a BFG though. Nah, I'll wait it out for a minute. Okay, hopefully that's everyone. Okay, I'm not gonna face off that Hell Knight yet. Instead, I'll just check around this area. Or maybe I should, because I do have the shielding suit. I just get out my BFG and just finish him off in one hit. So I don't have to worry about any tanks of damage. Oh, I didn't want to use that. There we go. And a computer area map. All that for a computer area map. I don't even use that, to be honest with you. I could barely see a damn thing, too. It's just so dark in this rare area. Maybe that's just the computer screen of mine that I'm using, but still, it's a little unbearable. Everyone just die. Just die. Just cut me some slack, for Christ's sake. Just cut me some slack. Yeah, please. Okay, I hit something. What happened? Okay, I think that revealed that thing right there. Maybe it was the steps here. Okay. You know what? I'm actually cool that I'm seeing a Cacodemon instead of a plane elemental. Yeah, and everything's looking better now. I think the shielding suit was blocking up my view and making it harder for me to look in the dark. Oh, partial invincibility, but it was nothing against the Hell Knight. Okay then. Playing a game that just do a game. Go ahead and try this channel. My channel's small as hell. But if you're gonna hit this. What's up again? What's the Baron Knight's problem? What the Baron? It looks like there's not much under there. I'll take him out from afar like the chain gunner's been sniping at me from afar. Just to be sure that I don't die though. Nah, I had to be blunt. I had a feeling that was gonna happen to me. Come on down. Dang it. No, I wanna get the stuff that's down there. That's the catch. I could easily avoid him if I wanted to, but I might be missing out on something, and I'm that type of guy that likes to explore games and shit. Explore an area and whatnot. In video games. Oh no. God damn it! Come on, game! Oh, God. To be fair, that was kind of my fault because I still haven't gotten used to looking the controls coming looking up and down. Come on, there we go. Hold up. I'm gonna count the damage that rocket shot I did at splash damage towards him. There we go. Wait, there was another guy here? I thought I already got the Hell Knight. Come on. Come on. Okay, fine. Give me a second. We want to take care of this guy. Okay, guys. I finally did it. After, what, 1,000 tries, I finally killed this son of a bitch. All to get a pack full of ammo. And some health. Well, not health, just pack full of ammo. Just get me down. I don't, you know what? Honestly, that was a waste of time. I won't stop it. I won't even deny it. Just get me down here. Oh, wait a minute. I can already tell. Take you out. I still haven't found a red key card or a blue key card whatsoever. Unbelievable. I mean, I found a red... I know where the red key card is, but I can't even get the red key card. Because the game loves to F with me and all the other players that chose to play this game. Okay, let me see here. What was the point? Like, am I supposed to do something? I don't get it. Is there a switch or something I was supposed to be pulled, or... I'm not understanding this. Okay, let's see around here then. Let's see. Okay then, let me sink here. Alright, I'm gonna sink actually. Where can I get that red key card? I'm wondering too. Let me go back there. No, I just wanted to... Yeah, there we go. Yeah, please. Let me just get to the other side where I can get some health, too. Still were some health packs I couldn't get my hands on at first. So I think this is probably for the best. If I could just find out where I need to go... Yeah, let me go back to the beginning. There we go. Okay, that's good. If I could just get to the thing. Just at least to that red key card. There has to be some way to get to it. It's so goddamn frustrating. Alright everyone, I'm back. Let me just move my mic a bit. There we go. So, I was able to find a few things off camera, and one of the few things involves that radiation suit and the cell energy packs. You hit this, that way you can see that a new patch is just open. You go through here and ignore the cacodemons, or not, to go ahead and reveal a secret that includes the invincibility. So that's good. You don't have to take out the cacodemons, so I'm just going to do it because I was bored for a couple of minutes. Now, I know how to get the blue key card. What you have to do is you have to go back to the previous area up top. So give me a sec. I'm just going to go ahead and do this leap of faith business. You go over here, and you go back into this area here. You go back all the way up, and you gotta hit those two switches that I previously hit. Down here. And for safe measure, I suggest you hit both the switches, because I don't know which one exactly shows the where you need to go next. Hit both of these, right? You then go yourself back down here this way. You see that arrow that revealed itself? Good. Do this to reveal the blue key card. Finally. Okay, now I can go somewhere here with this. So let me just do this. Save, and then I need to go back over for the portal. That way I can get up to top here. Go down this way. Oh, I didn't even know you were alive. That's a shocker. Okay, then I need to... No, not this way. The other way. There we go, that way. You jump up through here. Then you just focus on going back to the previous area. Damn that skull. Okay, then where else? There was supposed to be something else here, wasn't there? Damn it, don't tell me I got lost. I see a chainsaw there. I'll grab the rocket launcher. Because there's supposed to be that door that involves a blue key card. Where did it go? Great. Don't tell me I'm lost, game. There we go. Yeah, here we go. See? Go through here now. And let me just save just in case. Oh, see? A Baron of Hell. Shows his ugly fur head. Okay, then. Ah, damn it. Hell Knight got me. Well, hold on a second. Screw this. I'm BFG in this place. I've already got myself enough energy to fire multiple BFGs. Oh, it didn't hit? Come on. There we go. I mean, I could just make a beeline for the exit, but... I don't really think that's gonna be necessary. Come on, okay, come on. Almost got him. Just give me my god. Super shotgun, perfect. Screw, okay, good. Got this in, I'm just gonna take the exit, screw it. So much for the industrial zone. 93% of enemies, huh? Feel like I killed 93% of enemies. Only got 18% of secrets. I don't care right now, it's been 22 minutes in this level, wow. Okay, now we're entering the suburbs. Alright. Let's see what this new level has in store for me. Okay, I see there is a imp right here. A reverend this way. Okay, good. That's so much for him. He's dead. Let's see. I see some health I can use. So I'll go ahead and I'll grab the health that's nearby. There we go. Oh god, there's a lot of these guys around here. I guess I'll use the BFG for a minute to take out the reverends. Cause there's a threat. Okay, good. I see the Mechabus over there that way, so I'm gonna just go the other way here. Really? Okay, I guess that's a dead end. Another dead end. Okay, 3 dead ends in a row. Alright then. Let's see, I can jump here, but I see there's a reverend on that area. Let me go ahead and snipe out these things. Okay, good. So take care. Mancubus is still kicking there. I'll deal with the Mancubus in a second. Let me just switch to my... What the hell? Oh god, an Archvile's here too. Damn it. Okay, then I see. Alright then. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and I'll end this episode here right now, everyone. I'm sorry that I only focused on one main level, but honestly, I think it's probably for the best that I just, you know, start the next episode with the beginning of a new level here. So thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, be safe.